How has transportation evolved? Transportation has come a long way since the invention of the wheel thousands of years ago. The first modes of transportation used by humans were animals, such as horses and camels. Later, water transportation emerged with rafts and boats, allowing for longer distance travel and trade between civilizations. The Industrial Revolution in the 18th and 19th centuries brought about significant advancements in transportation, such as the steam engine and the development of railways. The invention of the automobile in the early 20th century revolutionized personal transportation, and the airplane paved the way for modern air travel. The Wright brothers' historic flight in 1903 marked the first successful manned, engine-powered flight in a heavier-than-air craft, setting the stage for the future of aviation. World War I and II profoundly impacted the transportation sector, accelerating the development of multi-engine, long-distance planes, and boosting the automobile and airlines' dominance over rail and water transport. The introduction of jet aircraft in the post-World War II era revolutionized commercial air transportation, enabling faster and more efficient passenger and freight transportation. In recent years, technology has played a crucial role in the evolution of transportation. Electric and hybrid vehicles have become popular alternatives to traditional petrol-powered cars, and advancements in engineering have led to faster and more efficient modes of transportation, such as high-speed trains. The impact of transportation on society. Transportation has had a significant impact on society throughout history. However, transportation also has its downsides. The reliance on fossil fuels for most modes of transportation has led to air pollution and climate change,